Hi everyone, I am your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be making gilafi kebab. Gilafi kebab is one of those special kebabs which is very flavorful, delicious and covered with a gilaf of onion, tomato and capsicum and then grilled in an oven or pan. It is very easy and quick to make and can be served on everyday meal. To make this gilafi kebab, here I have taken 250 gram minced chicken, but you can also take minced lamb or mutton. And then now I'm going to add all the spices one by one and marinate it later. First we'll go ginger paste and garlic paste, each 1 teaspoon. Salt to taste, here I have taken about 1 teaspoon. Garam masala powder 1 by 4 teaspoon. Black pepper powder 1 by 4 teaspoon. Cashew milk 2 tablespoon. I have soaked 10 to 12 cashews. Then strain out the water and mix the soaked cashews with 4 tablespoon of milk and make a fine paste. So here goes it. We need cream 1 tablespoon. Fried onion paste 2 tablespoon, half lime, coriander leaves like 3 tablespoon, half teaspoon oil. This oil, cashew milk, cream will make the gilafi kebab moist and juicy. Cumin powder half teaspoon. Now everything mix together. After mixing all together nicely, keep this chicken marinate in the refrigerator for at least half an hour, or you can keep this up to 2 hours. While the chicken is resting, let me show you the other ingredients which will be the outer cover of the chicken gilafi kebabs. Here I have chopped 2 medium onions, 1 medium sized capsicum chopped, 2 medium sized tomato chopped and 2 red chilies chopped. Instead of red chilies, you can also add chopped green chilies. Now mix this all together. This will be the outer covering of the chicken gilafi kebabs and this cover is called as gilaf. That's why it is called gilafi kebab. We also need some skewers. Before using it, make sure you soak the skewers in the water for half an hour. It will prevent the skewers from burning and also cut the skewers according to your pan size. So the chicken gilafi kebabs mixture is ready. Before giving it a shape, grease your palms with oil. Now take a spoonful of chicken mixture, give it a little long shape. Now put the skewers in the center of the mixture along the length of the skewers, see, like this, like chic kebabs. So we put the chicken mixture in the skewers. Now place this kebab on the vegetable mixture or gilaf. Roll this kebab on the vegetable mixture and make sure all the sides of the chicken kebabs got even coating. So this way make all the gilafi kebab. Now we are going to grill it in a pan. So brush the pan with little bit of oil and then put the gilafi kebabs. Usually kebabs are roasted in a tandoor, so it got nice smoky flavor, but at home we don't have those special tandoor oven. So without using a tandoor oven, we can give it smoky flavor. Let me show you how to do it. Put a piece of charcoal on flame. Burn this charcoal on high flame until it become red and hot. And here in a pan I kept a foil paper bowl. On this bowl put the burning hot charcoal and put the ghee or clarified butter on the charcoal and immediately close the lid. The smoke that comes out from the charcoal will give the kebab smoky flavor like we get in a tandoor. When the smoke stopped coming, open the lid and turn over the kebab. Baste with butter to keep the kebabs moist and juicy. When the both sides of the kebabs become evenly golden brown, take them out and serve these gilafi kebabs with lachcha onion salad and some chutney. So here is all about the gilafi kebab. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Sharmila's Kitchen. See you again. Until next time, thanks for watching. Take care and bye.